The blue paint. Brown has it. Faber comes out of the corner with it, and there's a collision in the circle. There's going to be a penalty, and it looks like it's going to go against Ryan Hartman.
Well, Evander Kane on the forecheck got the puck in, and it was a huge hit behind the net there.
Minnesota penalty number 38. 2 minute minor. Roughing.
He's limping pretty good back down the hall, Jonas Brodin. And Evander Kane could have got called for a charge there on that hit, and then Ryan Hartman went over and took exception. He's on his way to the penalty box right now.
And now this very dangerous Edmonton power play goes to work.
There's the penalty right there by Hartman, and took a bit of a shot of him. This is the play here earlier I'm talking about. Evander Kane taking a run at Jonas Brodin there.
This type of a game, here's the hit by Kane. He's aggressive and, oh, yeah, you know, I mean, I got to tell you, he was playing it, though. He did turn his shoulder to the left a little bit right at the moment. There's the interaction, Hartman and Kane. And Kane does the wise thing here, doesn't retaliate, doesn't kind of get involved, and it's Hartman that goes to the box.
Oilers have already scored on the power play once in this game. Saved by Fleury on the shot by Nugent Hopkins. Middleton got a piece of it, and Foligno clears. And don't forget that Minnesota, while shorthanded, also without Jonas Brodin, perhaps their best penalty-killing defenseman.